If you can learn how to do this, it saves you so much time versus taping and tooling, and just makes your life a lot easier when doing security film.